please welcome the CEO of Access Security, Dor Knafo.
Access is a fundamental need, but today access is broken. It started with VPN, giving full network access. Then we needed something to protect us when accessing the internet, so Secure Web Gateway was made. When SaaS emerged, CASBs were created. And there are many more solutions we use for access every day, such as VDIs that access jump boxes, application delivery controllers, remote desktop gateways, and the list goes on. So we ended up with much complexity and excessive access. We have way too many policies to manage across many solutions. There is no visibility to what's going on. We need to take care of segmentation. There are many vendor relationships that we need to manage. And above all, a massive attack surface is created when one extends their network. And you don't solve the problem by just pushing those legacy solutions to the cloud. And this is why we started Access Security. We built, from the ground up, a unified access cloud. So no matter if users go to the cloud, on-prem, or SaaS, there is just one policy to manage. Each session that is brokered through Access is authenticated, monitored, and continuously authorized, while no one is on the network and no network changes are needed. For example, a partner connects from an unmanaged device without any agents. All they see are the applications they are authorized to access. They access the delivery app they need and nothing more. The entire session is monitored and controlled, and the partner stays off the network the whole time. These applications are not published for direct internet access. They do not have a public IP address, and they cannot be scanned or probed. Next, we have a sales rep using a managed device with the latest operating system. They initiate peer-to-peer VoIP call to their colleague, which is brokered through Access. Unlike with VPN, neither of their devices touch the corporate network. The connection is always strictly one-to-one. As one unified solution, we are at the intersection of all users, devices, and applications, enabling deep visibility over all activity. So you can make smart queries like, which third parties access a certain table in the database, or who downloaded a certain file from SharePoint, and you can also generate reports on partners' activities and so on. The Access team knows how to innovate modern solutions. We innovated web isolation and CASB, and then we were required to modernize the secure web gateway. Now we apply ourselves to reinventing enterprise access. We are already brokering millions of connections daily to the biggest companies in the world and backed by some of the greatest investors in cybersecurity. It's time for simple and powerful secure access, and we are proud to be bringing the change. Thank you for giving us this opportunity. I would love to share the product at our virtual booth afterwards. Thank you all.